Google has refused to run our ad, labeling it election advertising, which clearly it is not. Click now to see for yourself.